Well, this has been my first project made with automation and exported into BeamNG. Honestly, I expected better quality of headlights. Instead, we've got just some crazy shine, but overall, this is pretty much enjoyable. I will definitely continue working towards making these things better. Till the next time, stay safe, ride safe, fly safe.